Hey there drivers and welcome back to another gameplay, and as always today we have another fantastic and special truck mode for Basic, which is the borewell truck mode, or we can also say it a driller truck mode with Ashok Leyland chassis by Mass Gaming and Gautam Gaming. Yes, it's really a very special truck mode. So in this video let's have a complete look around at this mode, check out its animation keys, and let's see how the borewell thing works in this truck. I mean, what are the animations for that? And I'm gonna tell you how to download this mode. But before we get started, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon so that you won't miss a single upload of new modes or new simulator or new updates. Let's do it right now. It's Brito's Android Driving. So first let's start its look around from the front, because it is very beautiful and elegant looking design, and it is the same design which the TN lorry mode has, which was released 2 days ago. Yes, it is the same design and same interior, but the changes, but there is a changes in the rear end, because obviously it is a borewell truck mode and you can see this here. It's great, but the textures could have been a lot more better, and I hope the mode creators would add that later in the version 2 or version 3. Yes, I hope that. So first let's check out the animation key. First animation key brings down the hydraulics or beam which lifts up the truck for the leveling or for complete balance of the truck. So second animation key brings down the driller. Yeah, you can see. And third animation key is in interior. Yeah, it changes the steering wheel to new one and old one. Yeah, that's superb, and the interior is also beautiful, and as you can see it now, the mode looks really very awesome and it is really great, and it looks functional. As you can see, it's perfect and very 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 detailed mode. So I really appreciate the developer for this, and for the download of this mode the link is given in the description. You can just tap the link and go and download from the developer's video. So this was a short review of the new Ashok Leyland chassis borewell truck mode, which is really a great one, but some things like the textures of that can be improved or should be improved. Yes, you can see wiper is working real well, but if you want to see the driving feel of this truck, which is the same as the old TN lorry mode, you can watch this gameplay right here by the link given in the description. So that's it for this video. If you really like, please give it a like and also subscribe to Brito's Android Driving, and always love and live to drive. Bye bye.